12 animals zodiac in China. One day, Tian Di, the god above, needed to manage all animals on Earth. He took out 12 chairs and told the cat to inform 11 alternative animals to travel to the Sky Palace. When the cat told the ox regarding it, the rat overheard the news. The rat was terribly angry and he ran as quick as he may to the palace. As a result, he got there before the ox. Tian Di then let him sit on the primary chair. The ox took the second seat. Then the tiger, the rabbit all came and settled on the chairs. From then forward, the rat comes the primary within the zodiac cycle. The cat wasn't within the cycle as a result of he visited tell alternative animals. Ever since, the cat isn't within the zodiac cycle. The truth is that cats are not originated from China but just imported from overseas. That is another excuse why cats don't seem to be enclosed within the animal's zodiac. In fact, different countries consist of different animals. India has lions whilst Egypt has cats. In the Chinese animal zodiac, different animals have different characteristics. Rat, though it has nature of stealing. It is smart and has good ox, it's hardworking and illicit very little. Tiger, it's brave, strong, and is the king of all animals. Rabbit, it's cute and preferred by kids. It runs very fast. Dragon, the only imaginary animal. Only kings can be referred to as dragon. After all these years, people have come up with this description of a dragon. Deer horn, fish scales, snake body, chicken feet and phoenix tail. An all Chinese individual's area unit, the offspring of dragon. Snake, also known as little dragon. Snakes are known to be devilish because of its poisonous nature. However, snake's area unit terribly helpful, particularly its gallbladder, which is a very healthy medicine in China. Horse, the fastest running animal. Before people invented vehicles, horses were the only transportation tool. Ram, an animal symbolizes obedience and sensible luck. Monkey, clever, like humans. It is typically want to describe good and clever kids. Cock, hen's area unit terribly protecting to their chicks. Dog, though dog's area unit extremely revered within the West and constant to their masters, in China, they are rude and not respectful. Chinese consider them not a cute animal. Pig, the last one in the cycle. It is slow and lazy although they're clever. It is believed that individuals born in several animal years would carry their characteristics and this may have an effect on the person's life. That is why the year of the dragon is very favored since individuals need their kids to be as respectful as a dragon.